Why do women smell bad, you ask? Well, it all began in a century ago in the years 1914 to 1918, which of course was the time of World War I.
Yes, I was hired as a producer, and yes, I was fired shortly afterwards. But you know what? I wasn't expecting to make money out of it anyways. I love the Macadamia High's news, and I honestly don't think it's causing any harm to the school.
Now, in World War I, there were a lot of dead bodies on the battlefield. And after a period of time, these bodies started emitting a smell.
Listen, I don't dolls. It's just, this show is kind of a joke. I'm just running along with it, so just relax.
The smell of rot. And what does rot rhyme with? Pot. Pots are found in the kitchen, where women are, and women always should be.
The new show's harmless, it's just a bit of fun.
So there you have it, folks. Women are in the kitchen, kitchens have pots, pots run with rot, women smell like the rotting, dead bodies of war. They also like the color pink, which also rhymes with stink.
I'm just a cameraman. I love my job.
We don't exactly have much longer to have fun about the whole thing, so we're just trying to enjoy what we have left.